Well, there is no one answer. It really depends on the goals of the brand manager or the marketing manager. So for example, is it a new product launch or is it end of season sale? Is it that you want live feedback from a product that you just launched? Or is it to ignite engagement with a set of audience members who've gone dormant probably? Or is it just conversions? And have you been holding or hosting live shopping shows for your audience members regularly so that they're primed for live shopping? Or is it your very first time? So depending on a lot of these factors, it could be a 30-minute live or a 15-minute live show, or it could be 2 hours sometimes. 2 hours is great. So as a thumb rule, I think 30 minutes is a great starting point for a brand's live shopping journey. But then again, I think we really need to look into the goals and decide.